it's Brett Kingman coming to you from Melbourne, Australia, and this is the Fender Marine Layer Reverb. Fender have released a whole bunch of really cool new pedals, and this is their reverb offering. It offers a lot. You've got about six different algorithms. You've got a kill dry switch on the back if you're using it with something like a parallel effects loop, or if you just want to turn off your dry signal. That can be used in conjunction with the level knob here. Fully clockwise, it's about a 50-50 mix, so I'm going to leave it up around there for purposes of this demonstration so we can hear the wet and the dry. We've got a pre-delay which determines the amount of time between the first reflection of the reverb and your dry signal, and it does all sorts of crazy things in the special mode, which we'll look at also in a moment. Reverb time, pretty self-explanatory. Short reverb time to the left here, long reverb time to the right. Damping and filter. So damping all the way counterclockwise will darken the reverb trails a little bit, and then you can brighten them by winding it up clockwise, and it works in conjunction with the filter switch here, which is sort of like a low pass filter, just to shave off that top end and make things smoother if you so choose. So this is a Jazzmaster, as you can see, one of my all-time favorite guitars. It's a 65 reissue, if I'm not mistaken. I'm running into a Laney VH100R, nice clean sound. So I'm going to flick through, I'm going to stop talking and flick through these different algorithms, beginning with Hall and its variation number one. So here we go. Kind of a classic, maybe always on sound that I would use in conjunction with an overdrive, and I do have the Santa Ana overdrive here, so let's turn it on. If you want a longer hall time, just turn the reverb time up. And as you can see, when you hit the foot switch, you will get the reverb tails. All right, let's go do hall variation number two, which is something along the lines of a plate reverb. Let's move to the room variation number one, which is kind of like a studio type of reverb. Again, just a clean sound, both pickups. Bit more pre-delay. Lengthen it a little bit. Neck pickup. Variation number two. Let's jack this pre-delay up and the reverb time back. Almost like a slapback 50s kind of thing, pretty cool. So, special type variation number one. Thank you. Now, if I engage the kill dry switch, you'll just hear the reverb signal, which is great if you're running into a parallel effects loop. Turn it off and we get the dry signal back. Variation number 2 of the special algorithm. There's our shimmer effect. We've got that octave creeping in there. I like the hall reverb. It's got it all. It's mono in, it's mono out, it's built like a tank, it's got the kill dry switch, you can turn on or off these LEDs on the knobs if you so choose. It's by Fender, it's the Marine Layer Reverb. Go get one. See ya.